permanent presence in carnival festivities and for his important study. He's preparing a study about the history of the Limassol Carnival. It's a book with not less of than 600 pages. Photos, memories, all the material which he could collect for many years. Thank you, Stelios.
This moment I always feel very moved and very honored for my... I feel very honored for my town. I've grown up in Limassol, and I feel very proud for the city, and I love the people of the city, and I think they're wonderful people. And the reason I'm writing this book is about the people of Limassol. I think these are the biggest asset of this town. And I hope when the book comes out, everybody will find something of their own memory and their own life from the carnival of these 120 years. Thank you.
Stelios is a diplomat, is an officer of our foreign diplomatic service. So,
the remark was always for the UNESCO group, for the beautiful, and all the people, sweet guys.
Performance.
Fantastico, ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.